In a somewhat surprising move, JP Morgan purchased a large block of bitcoins just after the CEO's harsh criticisms, according to a careful observer on Twitter. Chase Bank CEO Jamie Dimon recently rejected Bitcoin as a fraud, likely causing additional sell-offs after the news of the Chinese exchange ban was released. The financial guru commented that Bitcoin was in a bubble not unlike the famous Tulip bubble during the 17th century.